absolutely absurd.
I tell you, we must drive a wooden stake through her heart, or else she will rise from her grave to seek the blood of the living.
Lucy was my ward. I won't permit you to desecrate her body in such a vile manner. It's sacrilegious.
But Dr. Seward, shouldn't we at least stand guard over Lucy's grave just to make sure?
No. I'm having serious doubts about this whole vampire theory. For heaven's sake, who in all of England, by the very furthest stretch of the imagination, could possibly be a vampire?
Count Dracula.
Well, maybe him.
What are you?
Oh, Count Dracula! Just talking about you. Favorably, of course.
Forgive my interruption, but I was just made aware of the unfortunate passing of Miss Lucy. I wish to offer my condolences.
Thank you. We're all very distraught.
Yes.
Oh, Count Dracula, allow me to introduce Professor Abraham Van Helsing of London University. He is a doctor of rare diseases as well as theology and philosophy.
And gynecology.
Oh, I didn't know you had your hand in that, too.
Van Helsing, a name we know even in the vials of Transylvania.
Count Dracula. Curious. Are you descended from Vlad Tepish, the first Dracula?
Tepish?
Yeah. It means the Impaler. He was a bloodthirsty butcher who inflicted unspeakable tortures on the peasants, cutting off their hands and feet, gouging out their eyes, and then impaling them on iron spikes.
They had it coming.
What could they possibly have done to deserve such barbaric and inhuman treatment?
We have a saying in the old country. Nos toi vlekla, den moi pushta.
They also said, Stanija ploftoi, kag mul perfuft.
Very impressed, Van Helsing. You speak the ancient Moldavian.
Faldedadalinka.
Apply. Well, gentlemen, I will take my... leave. I see, Van Helsing, you are a man who likes to have the last word. I will not be drawn into such a childish exercise. Voloshtoy.
It is immaterial to me who has the last word.
Polovnik!
It is getting late. We'll carry on this conversation at another time. Good night.
Good night.
Avaluta.
Such arrogance. It is easy to see. Why, the decadent aristocracy is dying out in that part of the world. Vooshka! Gentlemen, our work is not done. The vampire is still among us. You must remember he is cunning. He has the wisdom of centuries. And above all, he will never give up.
Urania!
Oh, that man, he never gives up! Never gives up.
What are you thinking, Professor?
When did Count Dracula move in?
About a month ago.
And when did Miss Lucy's symptoms first appear?
About the same time.
Are you saying that Count Dracula is our vampire?
Yes. And no.
Then what are you saying?
I'm saying no. But I'm leaning towards yes.
Then you're saying yes.
No.
Then it's no.
Not necessarily.
You sound dubious.
No, I'm positive.
Of what?
My theory.
And that would be?
The theory of yes or no.